Ooh, money.
I'm taking it.
He literally has fucking food. What the fuck is he bitching about?
Jesus. I think I'm starting to develop fear of heights.
Soon enough, I will be able to sleep peacefully. And record peacefully. Let me take care of that one first. Thank you. Come here, you rat asshole. There you go, fucking boned.
It works! I'm melted the ice with the power of flame.
No shit, genius.
No go. Shit. I'm literally mentally exhausted from this crying cat. Shiny!
Oh, yeah. Oh, damn, Verge.
Upgradeable available. Oh, fuck.
Marvelous team, you and me, Mr. Jesse. With my brains and your... That didn't come out right.
Rent here! So glad to see you back! All cried out from Daddy's funeral. Made peace with the fact that you never told him how much you loved him. Oh, wait. You didn't do any of that, because William isn't dead. Instead, you and your band of grade-A chuckle fucks let the leader of America's goddamn vampire hunting agency turn into a goddamn vampire!
Mr. Secretary, sir, if it weren't for Director Rentier, we never would have found Felicity and...
Isn't that just fuckity great? Then I can assume you've got her severed head hidden behind your wiry dead ferret of a frame!
Secretary Harrow!
Dr. Blackwell. I can't believe I'm saying this. But as of right now, you are the fucking director of the soon-to-be-renamed Rentier Institute, with all the perks and privileges entitled therein. But for now, I want you to lock these sons of bitches up for high treason. And after that, you're gonna squeeze every bit of vital information out of the tick that's currently inhabiting the carcass of William Rentier. And once you're done, apply your own damn protocols and put a bullet in its head like you should have done days ago! Are you having some sort of female moment? I fucking want this fucking done right fucking now!
Would you allow me to present a counterproposal? You leave Calico right now and never come back, you lying, sweaty, lecherous, potty-mouthed, flatulent, ugly mustache creep!
You ungrateful swine!
You sure you want to dance that dance?
President Cleveland will know all about this right here. We're having dinner after a sweet-ass musical premiere none of you were invited to because you don't matter!
Jesus, I thought I'd shit myself.
Amelia, that was... potty mouth?
I'm about 90% adrenaline right now, Jesse, so maybe you save your critiques for when my legs stop shaking. Right now, you should go see your father.
All right, let's go see father. Let's have some fucking fun with him.
You should have seen that ugly kisser when I fired his ass with this. Oh, just wait till we all...
Any collectibles? Nah. Don't care in any shape or form anyway. Fuck that, I don't care. Upgrades, how much? Ooh, I can upgrade stuff. Don't care.
see, the region compound appears to have some unexpected positive side effects.
You know, I'm not the most attentive son, but I could have sworn your leg.
I feel 20 years younger, Jesse. Get the Panzer wagon ready. You and I are gonna find Felicity, just like the old days.
Let's just wait and see how this thing with Harrow's gonna land.
Harrow, pa! That two-bit tyrant could command his way out of an Oklahoma outhouse.
Yeah.
We sure he's all right?
Well, from a purely virological standpoint, he should have turned days ago. If we're seeing nothing by now, I guess compound works.
I can hear you, you know. Oh, better than ever. Goodness, you sound like Gravener with all your silly worrying.
Where the hell is Edgar?
Who the fuck knows?
Edgar went on something of a revenge ride. He tracked down Chester Morgan, thinking that chatterbox might have some insight on Felicity's whereabouts.
I knew that rat son of a bitch was too slippery to croak it.
According to our sources, nowadays he dabbles in arms trafficking. Got himself a hideout in the mountains. Edgar snuck into the hills with a box of dynamite.
If Gravener wants to get himself killed, let him have at it. This freeze is up for the matter at hand.
Like hell it does.
Father is being rather weird. I ain't gonna fucking lie about that.
Edgar doesn't mess around. Shit, there's skulls everywhere.
Ah, fuck it, whatever, let's move on.
Here come Chester's boys.
Another agent! Take him out!
What the fuck? Come here. Yeah, you come over. You come over here, you bitch.
Can't believe I gotta get all the way down there.
Asshole got fucking his ass wiped. Come on. Oh my god, more assholes to fight. How the f- dude, I hate those flying little shit stains. Oh, I know how to kill it. Hold on.
Thank you.
That thing looks glitched. No, that's the direction we are supposed to be going.
Not this way.
Ooh, a crossbow upgrade. What's here? Oh, more money. Okay, cool.
A rope is what I need right now.
Do you have ropey rope now?
Made it. Now, where are you hiding, Chester boy?
Wee.
Me?
evolution, when the line between man and machine begins to blur.